Thank you, Premier. Let me start by saying what an incredible pleasure it is for me to be back here in Edmonton, back in Alberta, and meeting with the Premier to talk about the very real challenges faced by Albertans. Premier Notley and I just wrapped up a great meeting where we discussed how our governments can best work together to advance the well-being of Alberta families, workers, and businesses. We know that these are challenging times for Alberta and for Albertans, and I reiterated that the Government of Canada is committed to being there for the people of this province. Premier Notley and I agreed that our governments will take joint action in three key areas: jobs and the economy, climate change, and energy infrastructure and market access. La Première ministre Notley et moi avons convenu que nos gouvernements prendront des mesures conjointes à trois égards: les emplois et l'économie, les changements climatiques, et l'accès au marché. The federal government is committed to fast-track infrastructure investments for Alberta and indeed all provinces and territories. This will help promote jobs and growth where they are needed most. Our governments agreed to move forward as strong partners on the environment and the economy. During the upcoming First Minister's meeting, Premier Notley and I will work with the other premiers to achieve a pan-Canadian framework for driving clean growth and combating climate change. And finally, we agreed that we must get Alberta's resources to market in responsible, sustainable ways. This agreement is based on our shared goal of ensuring that there is proper market access for our energy products. Je suis très satisfait de ce que nous avons été capables d'accomplir aujourd'hui. Nos gouvernements reconnaissent l'importance capitale de l'Alberta dans le contexte économique et social canadien. I'm very pleased with what we were able to achieve today. Our governments recognize the vital importance of Alberta to Canada's broader economic and social fabric. We are committed to an open dialogue in the months and years ahead in order to do what's best for Alberta families, workers, and businesses. Thank you very much.